The first time I did drugs was when I was 13 years old. I was transitioning from middle school to high school. Shortly after, in high school, I started getting into more harder drugs. At that time, my mom came to me and she said, she's like, you know, Joey, if you stay in the States, if you stay in America, in Los Angeles, I'm afraid that you're going to die. I want you to go to either Taiwan or China. My primary business was to sell drugs. And so quickly after that, you know, even working and going to school, I got back into drugs. And I looked around at where I was, and I was like, what am I doing? Why do I keep putting myself through this? Why do I keep going back to drugs? And I couldn't answer that question.